General, you're online with the President and National Security Council.
Mr. President.
General, have you found Makarov yet?
No, but we received actionable intelligence on his bomb maker. The situation is developing.
Developing? Do you have him or not?
A Delta team just took him down. I'm sending you the footage now.
What's their status?
They have Volk in custody, but their OPSEC's been compromised.
In English, General, please.
They're gonna have to shoot their way to the extraction point.
General, I want this man Volk alive. I don't care what it takes. You bring those men home in one piece.
There's our ride! Get Volk! Let's go!
Move!
Move! Let's go! Come on!
Give me a 105 round.
Negative, 001, we're under here.
Jackson. 1 minute out.
Enemy crossing the airway.
Go ahead and take him out before Delta gets there. Do not fire on the Humvees. Those are our guys.
Crew, we have friendly vehicles on the ground west of the tower. That's west of the tower. Lots of guys moving in. We serve the West Mass. We got their attention.
The LZ is 2 clicks north of here. Let's get a move on. Get Volk in the Humvee. Let's go.
Well, as fast as we can, crew.
Gun ready.
There we go.
We secure? Secure. Let's roll.
Did our man talk?
They always talk. We got names, dates, locations. Volk gave us everything, even Fergata. It seems your hunch was right, Captain.
Makarov's already making friends.
He's meeting with his top advisor 6 hours from now. Location is the Hotel Lustig. It's in the center of the city, near the old square. We have Tier 1 groups assigned to handle this, but I don't think they'll make it in time. But you're close.
Very. I'll contact you when it's done.
Makarov's council altogether in the middle of a war zone. Sounds convenient.
Overconfidence makes you careless. We'll infiltrate along two separate routes. So, you and Yuri head for the church and provide overwatch.
The city's locked down tight. We'll need a back door.
Leave that to me. Welcome to Prague, gents.
The Resistance is expecting us half a click to the north.
Let's get this over with.